Guys, this is the first episode of Survival Series in 4 days, and we are back with another video. Anyway, so right now, did we fertilize already? Let me just check that, because I need to make sure we're going to be doing this right. Because today, this is fertilizing season. So, growth. You're growing. Were you, fertilized, though? Yeah, it basically... Yeah, so pretty much... I fertilized you. So... Now that I've fertilized it... We need to find a tractor, which I shouldn't have a problem doing, because I think they're just over here. Let's just walk along this wall here, holding on to the ledge. Ah! That was kind of fun. Anyway, the Fendt 45 will not be used right now. Too small for a job. Anyway, let's just switch over. Okay. So, I'm just switching over cameras right now. Don't know why my drone is not showing. Alright, now we're in the right thing. And yeah, I believe so yeah. Let's just fertilize field 5, maybe? Yeah. Let's fertilize field 5. We have plenty of fertilizers. Hello, Wine the GPS. In the next 2 episodes. The second of summer, we'll probably wind until 5, and then we'll wind field 25 and field 5, we'll wind, anyway. I don't know why we had a radio on there, I don't know what that was. I'm not trying to get copyrighted from radio. Anyway. Whatever. What is going on? Why is it unfolded? I never said to be unfolded. Stay like that. Thank you. Alright. Now we're gonna hopefully go do some fertilizing. If it lets us. Just go down here, and then we gotta open the gate, yep. Just keep going. For now. Stop. Some of the power. Just open it. And then there we go. Now let's get on up to field 5, which I believe we just follow. Yeah. Yeah, okay. So, this road's gonna come out to another road, and yeah, so you can see the map over there, that blinking blue thing, this little blue circle, with black on it too, that's just great demand somewhere, but no one has crops, so no one's gonna be selling it, so that's why there's great demand. Anyway, let's keep driving. So it's a little small for the international. Not gonna lie. It's very bumpy. Boing, boing, boing. How's that field already have? No way that's already ready to harvest. Wheat ready to harvest. I wish we would've grown. Didn't we grow wheat? If I'm not mistaken. We grew wheat. Wait, are you telling me? Put the brakes. Growth. No, our fields are still growing. Wonder what the secret is. I'm curious now. Am I going the right way? Yep. we're going the right way. Anyway. Let's just keep driving here. That's field one, field five. Is the entrance right here, I believe. Yeah. Let me just check my Padlet real quick, my computer. Yeah, we're good. Alright, let's unfold this. And then we'll get to fertilizing. Let's just... I need to look over here. I can't really see. Let's use our drone. The drone is a line. Follow it. Let's go! Fertilizing field 5 is a big job, guys. It's a huge job. Fertilizing? Oh yeah, you can see the difference. See how dark the soil is compared to... Oh yeah, we're fertilizing. We're fertilizing. So if we just stay like this, because I kind of see... Just stay like this. Anyway. We'll just keep fertilizing like this. Anyway. Please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications if you have not already, and please like this video. Don't dislike, give me your honest opinion down in the comments below. And so if you dislike, please just give me your honest feedback down in the comments below. That's all I ask. So before you hit the dump, if you are going to hit thumbs down, please just give me your honest opinion down in the comments below. Anyway, yeah. Anyway, so this International right here, it's a good tractor, but there's one problem. So it's an older one, right? So the International is an older kind of tractor. So therefore, it's gonna move a little slower than most. But that's okay. I'm gonna hit that. Yeah. Let me just get out. Alright, let's go. Let's keep going. So as we drive here, guys, I'm going to say this. Comment down below how many survival series episodes do you want there to be. Type down below 50 if you want 50. Or type down below 100 if you want 100. Type the number you guys want down in the comments below. Nothing over 110. Alright? So you can do any number, just not over 110. 110 below. Anyway. Comment down below if there are any good mods out on PS4 for Farming Sim that you would like me to, like, play with. And also, comment down below what series would you like me to do next after I'm done one of my series that are current. And then, number three, also comment down below if you, never mind. But comment down below if you want us to replace the John Deere we have right now with the bigger John Deere, the one from the auction. It still hasn't sold. They still have it in town, it's just sitting in the shop. So let me know, guys, down in the comments below. Please let me know down in the comments below. Anyway, yeah, more Minecraft series Tuesday, multiplayer series this weekend. I'm gonna comment down below if you want me to post every day still. I might knock it down to just one day for every series every week. So that's 3 days a week. I post probably on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. But let me know down in the comments below what you think of that. But yeah, so there's your news. Anyway, we're just gonna keep fertilizing here. Here Like that. Anyway, the International is a good tractor. I mean, it's better than nothing. Do you want me to get the Survival series, like, after we're done this? Do you want to see a City Skyline series, possibly a 4th series coming into play, or a No Man's Land, a Farming Sim series or something? Let me know. Or if you want to see, like, where I have a city world in Minecraft, where, like, I have a bunch, like, a bunch of buildings and stuff. If you guys want me to show that world off on, like, a video or something, let me know. Literally let me know whatever series you'd either like me to continue that I haven't, or do. Because I will do it. There's only three rules about the series. They have to be a family-friendly game. And, yeah, that'd be your family friendly. Those are the rules. Anyway, let's keep farming. See the color difference right here? Kind of. Not really. You can kind of see it. I know it's kind of. I'm trying. Anyway. Let's just keep going here. Gonna try and fertilize this whole field. We'll see what happens here. We might actually be fine. We might be. I'm not really sure. Let's see how we're fertilizing so far. Yeah, we're doing pretty good with the fertilizing. Wait, you're kidding, right? Needs plowing. We haven't even fertilized all of it. Wow, okay. That was very unexpected. Looks like we need to start here and kind of work our way out. So just up here. I can't really see anything. Why is the camera breaking? Stop. Fix that. Let's keep going. I'm gonna pick up the gator probably tomorrow. Tomorrow's just gonna be a little break day, I think. So when we come back with the next vlog, it'll probably be the 3rd of early spring. But that's okay. I mean, early summer. What am I talking about? Anyway. Let's get back to farming. Just turn in here. Or, guys, let me know down in the comments below if you wanna see me, like, maybe after this harvest season, like, go over to work for another farm, and then come back or something. Like, actually, this will influence the story. If you want the John Deere 7R and Seller 6M, type down in the comments below. Your choice will influence the story. Or keep the 6M and save up the money for something bigger and better. Your call, guys. It's all up to you. I know you'll make the right decision. Let's see. Let's load onto our computer here and see what we're doing. See how we're really doing. Soil is not giving us an update, I guess. Fruit type, soil. We fertilized pretty much all of it, as you guys can see. The ground's very dark and fertilized and beautiful. Anyway, I don't think we want to go that way. Let's go out through the bush, because I don't really care, so let's just ram it right next to the gate. Boom. Uh-oh. Oh, I think he's going after the guy who hit me. Okay. Well, you're fine, officer, then. House getting built over there. Oh, that's a very clever spot, sir. Anyway. I hope you can see that. Oopsie. Actually, this road goes straight down to our farm. But yeah, guys, let me know down in the comments below for all these videos. Like, I love if you guys comment and tell me what I could do better, what you guys want to see. Like, that would help me so much, because then I can actually do videos that I know people are going to like and everything. Just comment down below any suggestions, any ideas. I will look at them all, okay? Anyway, let's just pull into our farm here. I try and make this as realistic as possible. Again, I don't have much farming knowledge at all. Like, I'm not even joking. I barely even have any farming knowledge. So, let me know what I can do better, because I don't know what I'm doing. Anyway. Yeah, so, I mean, I kind of know what I'm doing, but I don't know. Anyway. Anyway, let's just get this part here. Can I go out this way? Yes. Tailgate. We can just have you open right into us. That's just great. Thanks. Thanks a lot, sir. Anyway, since we don't have any cows, we can literally just leave that open. Even though, like, a big rule of farming, never leave the gates open. But it's fine for today. We'll give it an exception. We'll put this back here. Alright, guys. Okay. Let's just go park this. Turn. Beep, beep, beep. Trying to go forward, not backward. Somebody please tell me what just happened. Bye, I'll try and get the sun. Bye, I'll try and get the sun flipped. I don't know what just happened. I hit my head. Anyway. Come on. Come on, tractor. Flip. Yeah, let's just get out. I'm gonna have to call a mechanic and I'm gonna spend a bunch of money. Well, I'm gonna be trying to unflip it real quick. Yeah, it's not good. Alright, guys. Well, I'll try and figure this out. Anyway, in the meantime, bye for now.